Hi guys, I'm Mahi. Welcome back to my channel. So today's video is gonna be another DIY in which I'm gonna show you 6 to 7 ideas that you can give to your Valentine. I just wanna tell you guys, just stick till end if you love me. I have a big news to share with you guys. So without further ado, let's go to the video. So the first DIY is this little cute jar of love. Let's see how to make it.
Things required for this one: a glass jar, chocolates, sellotape, scissors, thermocol balls, glitter sheets, and ribbon to decorate the jar, and some pictures that you wanna use. Size of each picture that I have used is 3 × 3 inches. Cut out all the pictures and write some cute text at the back of it. Next step is to stick the picture to the chocolate. Follow the steps as shown in the video. Do the same for all the chocolates. When you are done with chocolates, you need to decorate the jar. Now I'm just gonna write jar of love on a paper and stick it to the jar and stick some hearts on it to decorate it a little more. Then to decorate its lid, I have just cut a circle and added some pearl stickers around it. Then on the inside, I'm just gonna add some thermocol balls to give it a fuller look. Now just add all the chocolates you have wrapped into your photos and ta-da, it's done.
The second DIY is this super cute customized playing cards. Let's see how you can make it.
For this one, you're gonna need playing cards, sticker paper, scissors, markers, or any colorful pens that you wanna use. Cut out the sticker paper according to the size of playing cards. On the cover, I'm gonna write 52 reasons I love you for. Decorate it with some pearl stickers or as you like. Then stick the paper on the rest of the cards. Write some reasons why you love them. And ta-da, your cute little gift full of love is ready.
So the third DIY are these cute little messengers, which are literally made from scrap you can find in your house. So let's see how you can make it.
For this one, you're gonna need some empty match boxes, printouts, and little paper cutouts to write messages on, and ribbon to keep them all together. I've printed these pictures on a sticker paper so that it's easy to stick on the matchbox. Now just stick the pictures on the matchbox and put a message inside it. When you're done with all the boxes, put them all together with a ribbon and ta-da, it's done.
So the first DIY idea is this super cute doodle mug. Let's see how I made it.
For this one, you're gonna need a white plain mug, some permanent markers, and that's it. Just write their favorite codes or doodle anything that you think they might like. I'm gonna doodle this picture because it's easy and I'm not good at drawing, and also it's pretty cute. And then when you're done doodling, just put some chocolates inside it or anything that you think they might like. And ta-da, it's done!
So the fifth idea is very old school, that you make a mix CD for your Valentine, like the songs that he or she likes, or you know, some of your videos or pictures together, just so you can relive some of the moments together. So to give it a more personalized touch, I made this cute envelope for this CD. Let's see how I did it.
For this one, you're gonna need a blank CD. Add some of their favorite songs or anything that you think they might like. If you don't know how to make a CD, it's pretty easy. Just find it on YouTube, you'll get it. Then add a message on the top. Now to make a cutesy cover, cut out 4 circles of the same size as the CD. Now place it like this and stick. You'll get something like this. Add a picture of you two together and tie it with a ribbon, and it's ready.
The sixth idea that I have for you guys is this cute little alphabet book which says the alphabet of our love, and it has some lovey-dovey things written starting from each alphabet respectively. So have a look how it looks. So the last but not the least idea is that you can give someone a love letter. It never gets old, believe me. But you can give it with a twist. So what I have done here is packed a box and added a tag gifting you the most beautiful thing in the world. Now let's see what I have kept inside it. I am very bad at unpacking. So what I've kept inside it is, you know, this mirror. So when you wanna give someone a mirror, that will be the most beautiful thing in the world. So that's the last idea I have for you guys. And of course, a letter. So I really hope you liked this video and got some inspiration for the Valentine's Day gift ideas. In fact, you can use these gift ideas for any occasion. You can customize them accordingly. So now don't forget to comment down below which one was your favorite DIY. Also like this video, and if you like this video, please share this video because it would mean the world to me. Also don't forget to subscribe to this channel, and yeah, the time has come. The big news that I was dying to share with you guys is this, that I'm gonna create more content for you guys, and I'm gonna come with new videos every Monday and every Thursday at 9 p.m. sharp. Not sharp, but yeah, I'll try my best. So I know this is a big commitment to, you know, film and present 2 videos in a week to you guys, but I'll try my 100% to make sure that I put 2 videos every week. So wish me luck, and I love you guys, and I'll see you not next Monday, but I'll see you Thursday this time. Bye.